Electronics are a mixture of plastics and metals, none of which is biodegradable. A recent UN report found that globally, we're throwing away 48.5 million tons of electronics, 80% of which ends up in landfill. Here at EMPA, the Swiss Federal Laboratories for Material Science and Technology, scientists have developed a material that can replace all that plastic. And it's all made from wood.